This must be a Young Jigga Prince beat, boy.